In this background, the Monetary Policy Committee met on 8th, 9th, and 10th of August. After detailed deliberation on all relevant aspects, the Monetary Policy Committee decided unanimously to keep the policy repo rate unchanged at 6%, 6.5%.